She was a flower for the taking. Her beauty cut just like a knife. He was a banker from Macon. Said his whore loved her all his life. Bought her a mansion on a mountain with a former garden and a lot of land. But paradise became her prison. That Georgia banker was a jealous man. Every time he talked about her, you could see the fire in his eyes. He'd say, I would walk through hell on Sunday to keep my rose in paradise. He hired a man to tend the garden, to keep an eye on her while he was gone. Some say they ran away together. Some say that gardener lived alone. Now the banker is an old man. That mansion's crumbling down. He sits all day and stares at the garden. Not a trace of her was ever found. Every time he talks about her, you see the fire in his eyes. He said, I would walk through hell on Sunday, keep my rose in paradise. Now there's a rose out in the garden. Its beauty cuts just like a knife. They say it even grows in the wintertime and blooms in the dead of the night.